Nikon School Wild of Wilpattu, Maradamadu Wildlife Educational Photography Workshop.
Wilpattu National Park, Wilpattu, Land of Lakes, is a national park in Sri Lanka. The unique feature of this park is the existence of Willis, natural lakes, natural, sand-rimmed water basins or depressions that fill with rainwater. Located on the northwest coast lowland dry zone of Sri Lanka, the park is 30 kilometers west of Anuradhapura, approximately 180 kilometers north of Colombo. Wilpattu is the largest and one of the oldest national parks in Sri Lanka. The Sri Lankan sloth bear Melursis ursinus annornatus is a subspecies of the sloth bear which is found mainly in lowland dry forests in the island of Sri Lanka. Being omnivorous, it feeds on nuts, berries, and roots, as well as carrion and meat. One of its main staples is insects, which it removes from rotting stumps and trees with its long, hairless snout. Otherwise, it rarely kills animals. The sloth bear is sympatric with the leopard. The Sri Lankan sloth bear is highly threatened, with a population less than 1,000. The wild population may be as few as The park is 1,317 kilometers to 508 square miles. Nearly 106 lakes, Wilu, and tanks are found spread throughout Wilpattu. The Sri Lankan junglefowl Gallus lafaitii, also known as the Ceylon junglefowl, is a member of the Galliformes bird order, which is endemic to Sri Lanka, where it is the national bird.
later time.
Wilpattu is world-renowned for its leopard, Panthera pardus cottia population. A remote camera survey conducted in Wilpattu from July to October 2015 by the Wilderness and Wildlife Conservation Trust captured photographs of 49 individual leopards in the surveyed area, the core area density of which was between that of Yala National Park's Block I and Horton Plains National Park. From December 1988 to the 16th of March 2003, the park was closed due to security concerns surrounding the Sri Lankan Civil War, before being reopened to visitors 16 years later. Visitor access is currently limited to approximately 25% of the park, the remainder of which is dense forest or scrub.
Chief Organizer Rowan Fonseca LLIPC, ANPAS, ULSELP, NVQSL Diploma in Photography, University of Kelenia instructor Nikon School. The Sri Lanka grey hornbill, Osaicheros gingilensis, is a bird in the hornbill family and a widespread and common endemic resident breeder in Sri Lanka. Hornbills are a family of tropical near passerine birds found in the Old World. The female lays up to 4 white eggs in a tree hole blocked off during incubation with a cement made of mud, droppings and fruit pulp. There is only one narrow aperture, barely wide enough for the male to transfer food to the mother and chicks. These birds usually live in pairs or small flocks consisting up to 5 birds, 2 adults and 2 to 3 juveniles.
Vajira Gunasekara specialized Canon wildlife digital camera settings and hints. Sam Karsir specialized snake amphibian and bird guide, Jetwing Eco Holiday.
Oh!